from that stuff. From now on, you've got to think, feel, and breathe only one food group. Eggs. When I wake up, first thing I do, eggs, is to look around for something to chew. Exactly. Feeding myself is very, very tricky, because you see, I'm ridiculously picky. Eggs.
Excuse me, Ozzy,
This truth you're minus won't settle for the dregs. I'll borrow, I'll beg, I'd even kiss you for my dear beloved dose of eggs.
Hey, Ozzy, I'm so hungry, I can't wait another minute. Here's a juicy little leaf with a beautiful stick in it. Can't I have a taste? If I promise just to lick it.
Strut!
What?
You imbecilic eater! Great green globs couldn't possibly be sweeter than a pile of eggs. You've got to smell them, feel them, crack them open for a great big nestful, I am hoping.
Oh, look, I'm starving! I'm weak! There is nothing in my tummy, or the mold on that tree is starting to look yummy.
The colors and shapes and assorted sizes, gobble them all for appetizers. Ecstasy.
Ozzy, what's the matter with the little vegetation?
I've had it up to here with this aggravation.
Well, can't I just have this piece of a tree?
Why can't you be more like me, you leaf loving, bush burping, stem smelling, garden gorging, plant popping, tree tasting, dirt devouring beast?
Ozzy!
You've got to have eggs thrice a day at least.